Christ Almighty.
What's wrong?
It's one of ours.
Wait.
What is it now? He never lets up. 3 hours since we left camp. 3 hours and he hasn't shut up for a minute.
What are you doing? My God.
It was just here. Lying open on the ground.
What about the bodies? That's Max Steiner you're sitting on.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Should have moved them further.
I can still smell them from here.
The last one was stiff as a board. Like lifting a plank.
Just don't worry about it so much, Jules. The fire will be lighting in a moment, and the smoke will hide the smell. Just think of the money.
And there's a lot of money to think about.
Christ, I'm rich at last.
You mean we are rich?
Of course. We are rich.
How rich?
Close to 20 million francs.
We can't take it back to the camp. Not without completing our mission.
To hell with our mission. We march for Paris.
This would go a long way for a good time in Paris. And what a place to have a good time.
We get ourselves 3 nice horizontales, the Folies Bergère.
And we'll be short for deserters.
Besides, it's too far. No. I suggest we stay here tonight and settle on a plan tomorrow.
Not without rations and not without a tent.
He's right. We need food and shelter.
And as you say, we cannot go back to the camp.
One of us can.
Not me.
Just such speed and such energy. It's about time you put it to good use.
You'll be the fastest, there's no doubt. And the least conspicuous.
I would gladly go. If I was a stout youth I once was.
How do I know you won't run off?
Where would we go? There is nothing for miles.
Can I trust you?
Of course you can trust us.
No. Can I trust you?
You know you can. Now, hurry. We are all hungry.
Why do I need this if I'm coming back?
And what will you carry the food in?
It is so they don't suspect anything at camp.
All right. I'll go.
Good.
But do me a favor.
What's that?
Bury Max and his friends. They stink almost as much as Addy.
Good luck.
What will you do with your share? I wonder what happened here. Assess or resistance, perhaps. Either way. It's ours now.
Think it is dangerous to stay here.
Well, once we are in agreement.
As soon as Jules returns, we divide up the money and leave.
We don't have to wait for him.
They say his mother is French. He put us in jeopardy by running off like that. Did you not see the look of greed in his eyes? He will come back and gut us in our sleep.
You're off the boy. He's a good German, but not a good soldier.
We must take action to save ourselves.
What if I had been the one to go back? What then?
No. No, you do me a greater service, my friend. We have been through hell together. He's too young to have...
to have the same loyalty.
You got the light, Max? Feel free to sleep. I will keep watch.
No. Please, rest. This trek has proven hard for you.
Wait. Here he is now.
Ah. Jules. Any problem?
None.
Good.
Klaus, Wolfgang. This you have to see.